We're here in Chicago at AXPONA 2024. It's going to be a great show. Check out our coverage.
And please check out our Facebook page, the fastest growing audiophile Facebook page, over 12,000 members in 3 months, The Listening Chair with Howard Neller Group.
I'm Howard Neller.
I'm Kemper Holt.
And welcome to The Listening Chair. For our next stop, we're at the room of Quintessence Audio, and actually we're in one of the rooms. They have so many rooms here, so much top-notch gear. This is really going to be very, very cool. I'm here with Nick Cervantes of Quintessence in Morton Grove, Illinois, and thank you for having us.
My pleasure.
You got certainly unbelievable gear here, so excited to check it out.
Thank you.
And so let's do that then, okay?
Let's do it.
Let's go.
All right. We're very pleased to be showing the newest product from Dan D'Agostino, the Relentless 800 Monoblox. And it's new for us. It's first time shown at AXPONA or any show in North America, I believe.
Okay.
And gorgeous machines. Last year we had this similar system with the 400s, MXB 400s. Wonderful sounding system. We have improved the system with this amplifier. It's more relaxed. It's more three-dimensional. The bass is more impactful. It's just a wonderful sounding amplifier. We're very pleased to be having this, and you can actually come and hear these at our shop too. So,
when did you get the new ones in?
For the show.
For the show. Okay.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
We're in
brand
for a
new
treat. Okay.
Brand new.
Great.
Powering the Wilson Alex V.
Okay.
Again, the same speaker we had here last year. Just an incredible system that we're pleased to be able to show everybody here.
Okay. And Nick, what are we using for cabling?
That is the transparent Opus speaker cable.
Okay, same thing with the power cords?
Yes.
Okay. Great. Now, I know you have an entire stack of source material, source components
over
there.
Yeah, we do. Yeah.
So let's check that out.
Okie doke.
Okay, let's check out the sources.
Sure. Today we're using the anniversary turntable from Clearaudio, the Master Jubilee, with the brand new Unify tone arm and a Goldfinger cartridge.
Now the table comes with that tone arm?
It's available with that tone arm or the other one you see here, the Universal 12 inch.
Okay.
That's the 9 inch, I'm sorry, you can't put the 12 on here. But and we're showing that with the DS Audio Grandmaster phono cartridge and phono equalizer. D'Agostino phono section is the Momentum phono.
Okay.
And that's obviously running the Clearaudio Goldfinger.
Right. Okay, so I think that takes care of our analog sources, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, that'll do the trick. What do we have on the digital side?
Digital side is the dCS Vivaldi Apex DAC.
Okay, and what
we got? The Vivaldi Clock and the Vivaldi Upsampler Plus.
Okay. You prefer using the upsampler?
Absolutely. That's also the streaming section of the system too. So
right. A lot of times I just happen to choose the native stream. Sometimes it depends on the algorithm. Sometimes for me it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Right.
You know? So great. And I think we probably have an Inuit server underneath.
Yep, that's the statement.
Right. Also a very impressive piece of machinery.
Mm-hmm.
And then the DS Audio gear?
Yep, that's the phono equalizer for the DS Audio Master.
Oh, okay.
Grandmaster.
Got it.
Over here we have the D'Agostino, the Relentless preamp, three chassis preamp that is just phenomenal. Very pleased to be showing that here today.
Awesome. Well, the room looks great. I've heard such good things from people about the sound. Oh, and I guess there was actually one other thing. You have the Stromtank over there.
Yeah. So it completely decouples all of our sources in this section from the grid and running from battery. We're able to do this whole system all day long on a single charge. And it just brings the noise floor down, makes dynamics much better. It's a wonderful product.
It's kind of needed at shows, huh?
Absolutely.
How often do you recommend a client uses it, you know, at home in their particular applications?
They have a model that just about suits anybody at any point, at any price point. So it's, I think it can help almost every system.
Okay, great. The sources on the side of the room, is that something you like to do? Because obviously if you're going to do that, you have to have pretty long cables.
You'd have to have a long interconnect in that case, but with monoblocks you can have shorter speaker cable. But getting this rack out from between the speakers in many cases can be a big plus in terms of soundstage and stage depth and image focus, things
okay.
like that.
And do you guys really focus on exclusively the high end, or do you sell more moderately priced gear as well?
Across the board, high performance in all cases, but at different price points.
Okay. How's the show been going for you?
It's been the best yet. We've done them all since they've been in Chicago.
Yeah, well, just talking to you, I see the room's been pretty crowded.
It's been crowded all the time. Yeah.